2018 edition of the Make Music Lagos promises to be a bumper slate of events across the month of June. Organizers of this year's MML, in a press statement, says the event is in commemoration of World Music Day and it kicks off with the Mass Appeal, which is a live performance by a diverse group of instrumentalists and bands playing to the 2018 Make Music Lagos theme.
Make Music Day is World Music Day. This is started as a French festival, actually in France, and as you said, it has spread to over 120 countries and over 700 cities. And it's a multi-venue event, which means that a city celebrates World Music Day and you have events across the whole city. So as large as Lagos, you should have events all around Lagos. In New York, for instance, you have over 300 events. China joined the Make Music Alliance that we are a part of 2 years ago, and last year they had over 1,000 events.